بسم الله الرحمن
الرحيم. Not a single day passes, Nabi Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, except that the sea seeks permission from Allah. Ya Allah, let us drown this insan. Wal ardu tastadinu rabbahu fi an tabtali ibn adam. The earth seeks permission from Allah. Ya Allah, let us suck up this insan. Let earthquakes occur. Wal bahru tastadinu rabbahu fi an yughriq ibn adam. The sea seeks permission from Allah. Ya Allah, let us rise up in tsunamis. Let our waves come over the land. Let us wipe out this insan. How much longer are you going to tolerate his zulm? How much longer are you going to tolerate his defiance of your commands? The angels of Allah cannot bear it. They also say, Ya Allah, give us permission, let us destroy this insan. Yadawa Hannan Allah, our Mannan Allah, our Dayan Allah, our Ghaffar Allah, our Wahhab Allah, our Razzaq Allah. Allah calls out to them, In kana abdukum, fashanukum bihi. If it is your slaves, then you do whatever you want to do. وَإِنْ كَانَ عَبْدِي فَمِنِّي وَإِلَيَّ عَبْدِي. But if it is my slaves, then it is between me and them. إِنْ أَتَانِي لَيْلًا قَبِلْتُهُ وَإِنْ أَتَانِي نَهَارًا قَبِلْتُهُ. If they will come back to me in the daytime, I will accept them. If they will come back to me at night, I will accept them. مَنْ أَعْظَمُ مِنِّي جُودًا وَكَرَمًا. Who is more generous? Who is more kind? Who is more merciful than me?